friends at St. Thomas in Cincinnati and in the world beyond. My name is Kate Tombaugh. I'm a mezzo-soprano, and I've had the great pleasure of singing with the wonderful musicians of the Bach Ensemble of St. Thomas, or the best ensemble now, actually since their inception. In 2011, Carlton introduced me to this amazing alto cantata, number 170, titled Beliebte Seelenlust, Vergnügte Ruhe. Vergnügte Ruhe, Beliebte Seelenlust. And I'm going to sing the first aria of the same name. It's a really, really cool cantata, and it's not just because it features the mezzo-soprano, which is also a very nice thing, but it actually goes backwards in time. So the very final aria talks about, I can't take all of the oppression and all of the burdens of the world. And the first aria is very calming in the sense of these words, saying, delightful rest, beloved pleasure of the soul, you cannot be found among the sins of hell, but rather in the harmony of heaven. You alone strengthen the weak breast. And it definitely is something I love to sing. It's kind of a balm of the soul for me, and I hope you feel that way too.
Du stehst.